right, check it out. Check it out, man. I missed my time to get in here. Oh, damn, we got to go in. All right, man. It started raining on us and everything, and I missed the show. But I'm going to catch their live performance again at some other time. Is it next week that you're playing?
Next week.
So I'm going to catch them again, but I'm going to show their video. You guys are going to see. I think these are some guys that I think are pretty cool. I heard their CD on my car. They stuck my CD during ACL. They did the guerrilla marketing. They had it on the car when I got back. I threw it in the thing, and I'm listening to it, and I'm like, these guys got something or whatever. Then Smacko, they end up doing the video. So it's crazy. I just stumbled upon these guys. I think they're called Anti-Scene.
It's Anti-Scene.
So tell me your name.
I'm Chris Barnes, the drummer.
Tell me who you are.
I'm Willie Barnes, the singer.
And I'm going to tell you, man, what's influencing you guys, man? What's making you guys, what's making you feel this way?
I mean, nothing really. We all just take on different influences. Like, I'm a hip-hop R&B head. He's a hip-hop R&B metal dude. This is straight-up metal. Latino. This is Gus, by the way.
Gus. Tell me your name. Gustavo Gamboa, I play guitar.
That's right.
That's right.
Metalhead, we got our bass player. Caleb Barbie, he's probably getting high right now.
Good.
He's like punk dude. We all just put it together and make beautiful music.
Man.
A little heavy edge to it. Yeah.
And you know, I don't, y'all know Terrell, I don't really rep a lot of youngsters very often, like hardly ever, like, but these are some youngsters that Terrell reps, and you know, you might want to check that out, you know, just take a little quick peek, and you know, I'm going to try to put a show together, maybe for y'all, we'll put like a neck bone, Anti-Scene, Smackola, you know what I'm saying, let's fix the
stay cool,
you know what I'm saying, you got to keep it cool, you know what I'm saying,
cool,
you know what I mean?
Mr.
UE Vision, I'm playing the video. I think the song, it's the title is Anti-Scene, right? That's the video.
It's called Crank It.
Yeah, the song's called Crank It.
Crank It?
It's our anthem.
It's an anthem, though, really. It's one of my favorites, so we're going to spin this. Check it out.
What?
Yeah.
y'all fools ain't wrong. We the damn anti-scene. We step in the place, make everybody.